God is more interested even in uniting the whole of creation back to him. God is not only interested in uniting people back to him. God wants to take all of creation. So, you know, that is why he says in Romans chapter 8 that all of creation is waiting for the manifestation of sons. What should the sons do? Those are the sons to go to every sphere of life. Music, computer, industry, politics, education, economies, social life, entertainment. That's why sons must go to all those places to reconcile all those creations, all spheres of life back to God. So just like we human beings are reconciled back to God, so also God is waiting that all of creation will be reconciled back to God. And all of creation themselves are waiting. They are waiting and they are groaning and mourning, waiting to be reconciled back to the Creator. But that's why they will be groaning. Problems will be all over the earth until we, sons of God, go back and take responsibility for every sphere of life that you are called into. Everybody must take responsibility for his sphere of life, not just to be successful there and make money and just go about and say, I'm successful. God is not interested in your success. God is interested that you will be successful and bring that sphere of life back to the dominion of God.